You bought the albums. You went to the shows. You are a Springsteen super fan. And now it's your turn to step in front of the mic. As host of your very own radio show, you're the boss on E Street Radio.
Hi, I'm Matt Rafferty, formerly of Phillipsburg, New Jersey, and today I'm the boss on E Street Radio. It all started back in high school. I think it was sophomore year when my friend Dave was sitting behind me in health class, and he introduced me to the album Greetings from Asbury Park, and I've been a huge fan ever since. From the Born to Run album, here's my favorite song, 10th Avenue Freeze-Out.
Freeze out. join the band.
Turn the controls over to the fans. You pick the music and talk Bruce. You're the boss on E Street Radio.
Live from the Hammersmith Odeon, that was 10th Avenue Freezeout. I'm Matt Rafferty from Cleveland, Ohio, the home of rock and roll. And today, I'm the boss on E Street Radio. One of the main reasons I like 10th Avenue Freezeout is because it tells about the story of Bruce becoming lifelong friends with Clarence Clemens. And I see that in a lot of my friends that are connected to Bruce Springsteen. My friend Dave from health class, and then in high school there was also John and Marianne and Jim, and we went to so many Springsteen concerts in New Jersey and Philadelphia. And in addition to those guys, I was able to go to Springsteen shows with my brother Tim and his friend Colleen and my sister Kathy and her friends. I moved to Atlanta and met my wife Leah, and we were able to go to Springsteen shows along with my friend Peter. And then I moved to Cleveland and I went to shows with my friend Lauren and my friend Joe. I've had such good connections with friends over Bruce Springsteen, and that's why I like the song 10th Avenue Freezeout. Here it is from the album Live 75-85.
Now, 1 + 1 = 2, that happens every day. That is not magic. That's the grind. It's when you get up, 1, go to work, 1, go to bed, 2. 2 geniuses, 2. But when 1 + 1 = 3, that's when your life changes. You see everything new. And these are days when you are visited by visions, when the world around you brings down the spirit and you feel blessed to be alive. It is the essential equation of love. There is no love without 1 + 1 = 3. It's the essential equation of art. It's the essential equation of rock and roll. It's the reason the universe will never be fully comprehensible. It's the reason Louie Louie will never be fully comprehensible. And it's the reason true rock and roll and true rock and roll bands will never die. Dead drops on the city bed, Scooter searching for his groove. Oh, we're walking pretty and you can't find the room to move. Everybody better move over, that's all. I'm running on the bedside with my back to the wall. 10th Avenue freeze out. 10th Avenue freeze out. I'm stranded in the jungle trying to take in all the heat that they're giving. Hey, the night is dark, but the sidewalk's bright in line with the light of living. From a tenement window, a transistor blast. Turn around the corner, things got real quiet real fast. I walked into a 10th Avenue freeze out. 10th Avenue freeze out. And I'm all alone. I'm all alone. And I can't go home. I can't find my way back home now. Now Gary, Danny, Little Steven, Mighty Max, Professor Roy, Nils Lofgren, Patty Scalfa, that is my 1 + 1 = 3. Excellent, Grasshopper. But nobody captured my audience's imagination or their hearts like Clarence. Clarence was a figure out of a rock and roll storybook, and together we told a story that was bigger than any of the ones I'd written in my songs. It was a story where not only did Scooter and the big man bust the city in half, but we remade the city. We remade the city, shaping into the kind of place where our friendship and our love for one another wouldn't have been such an exceptional thing. First night I saw Clarence, he came walking out of the shadows towards the bandstand, nodded to me, got up, stood to my right for the very first time. He picked up his saxophone, and when he played, he whispered that story in my ear. And then we whispered it in the ear here. And we carried it together for a long good time. The big man was big. Everything about him, his personality, his size, his laugh, the sound of his saxophone. When I first heard it, I thought it was the biggest sound I ever heard. And it was. His heart, his problems, they were big. But he was elemental in my life. and losing them was like losing the rain. If I were a mystic, I guess Clarence and my friendship would lead me to believe that we stood together in other older times, you know, in other lives, along other rivers, in other ancient cities, in other fields, working side by side with the sun setting, doing our modest version of God's work. We'll see you in the next life, big man. When they made that change uptown and the big man joined the band, the coastline to the city hall, the little pretties raised their hands. I'm gonna sit back right easy and laugh when Scooter and the big man bust the city in half with the 10th Avenue freeze out. 10th Avenue freeze out. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the biggest man you ever saw.
For the fans, you're the boss on E Street Radio.
That was 10th Avenue Freeze Out from Springsteen on Broadway. My friend Jim and I were lucky enough to be able to see that show, and we sat in the front row of the balcony. We have never had such good seats for a Springsteen show. Definitely a moment that I'm never going to forget. My name is Matt Rafferty from Cleveland, Ohio, and I've been the boss today. If you'd like to get on the air, email betheboss@SiriusXM.com. Let's wrap it all up with my favorite version of my favorite song. This is from the album Live in New York City 2000. This is 10th Avenue Freeze Out. Thanks for listening.
Everybody better move, that's all.
right in the jungle, taking all the heat they were killing. And the night is dark and the sidewalk's bright and lined with the light of the living. From a tenement window trying just to blast, turn around the corner, things got real quiet. You to go with me, because I need to go with you. That's why I'm here. And tonight I want to throw a rock and roll exorcism. a rock and roll baptism and a rock and roll bar mitzvah. That's right. We're going to do it all tonight, everything right here. I want them waters to fall down on me and set me free, set you free. But I stood one evening as a young man before a dark grove of trees. And I was frightened to pass through those trees, even though I knew that on the other side, the river of life was waiting. But I stood paralyzed by my own fears. And then a gypsy woman called me onward and she said, son, come here, let me help you. What you need, what's your line? And I told her what I did for a living. And she said, well, then what you need is you need a man. You need some help. And that's why I'm so glad to introduce here tonight on the piano, the Secretary of Intelligence, the Dean of the University of Musical Perversity, Professor Robinson on the piano. And now I want to introduce the Minister of Faith and Friendship, Keeper of all that is righteous on East Street, and star of the Sopranos television show, Little Stephen Van Sant on the guitar. I want to introduce the foundation of the East Street Nation, the Tennessee Terror, Mr. Guy W. Talent. And on the drums, a man that bring the power night after night after night after night. The minister of the big beat and star of late night television, the mighty, mighty Max Weinberg. On the guitar, the godfather on the guitar, the minister of heart and spirit, the great, great Nils Lofgren. And on the organ, on the Hammond B3 organ and accordion, hailing from Flemington, New Jersey, the minister of mystery, Brother Dan Federice. And brunettes are fine and blondes are fun, but when it comes to getting a dirty job done, it did. Yeah, I said I'm looking for her. I'm searching for my baby. I'm begging, baby, please. I'm down upon my knees in supplication, in sexification, in the love education. Come on.
Baby, take a walk and toilet. Be my hero, play the part. I'm falling down from salvation. Come protect this child of heart. Oh, my party, this is torn and still. Walk and talk.
Minister of Soul, Secretary of the Brotherhood. Do I have to say his name? Do I have to say his name?
Jamaican legendary E Street Band.